as a company manager, how do you use the project application of Odoo, or how do you use, what reports do you get from the project application that help you to manage your business or your team, etc.?
Well, yes, in Portity we use a lot this application because for each client we have a specific project, so we are able to track, for example, the budget we are having in this project, and to see how much of the budget has been consumed already.
For the entire budget or you per task? Or
well, you can have both. You can have the entire budget, but you can also split it per task or per milestone. So this helps you to track, like, okay, maybe this milestone we are going well, but this milestone we are already over budget. So you can manage with your team and with your client what you should do about it. So it helps you a lot also to identify the risk and mitigate it. So for example, if from the beginning of the project you are seeing that maybe the first estimation was based on some criteria that you didn't know, and now you are seeing that you will need more development during this project, so you can from the beginning plan correctly and maybe have different tasks that you will do, and the budget will change obviously.
What is your vision in terms of implementing native Odoo compared to customizing Odoo to your specific needs?
Okay.
I mean, that's more like a business consulting
question. Yeah. Yeah, well, a lot of clients think that they need a lot of development because they want to stick exactly to their process. But sometimes making a small change, they can use a native version of the product and it will be easier for them, much cheaper, because at the end, sometimes the problem is that their processes are not efficient. And making a small change, it can be more efficient, and in the system, it will be easier for them to track what they need.
So a small change in the way they work and not in the way the system works.
Yeah, exactly. And sometimes it makes them save a lot of money, but also not just in the implementation, but in the long term, because
you fix the way they actually work in a day to day.
Yeah, this is the first part, but also all the maintenance of the system, more development you put in the product, more cost you will have to maintain the solution for the maintenance of the code, but also for every migration you want to do in the product, you will have to put more effort, so it will be very costly, because for example Odoo releases a version every year, so every year you can have new feature. It doesn't mean you need to migrate every year. If it doesn't make sense for the business, obviously we don't advise the client to migrate. But sometimes there is a big change, for example, for the version 16, there is a lot of change, especially in accounting and all the optimization of the system, so the system is working quicker. Sometimes the change can make sense for the business, but when you have a lot of development, sometimes you have almost to redone the solution from scratch, so it can be very costly.